Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Now going to be heading to the Temple of Monks. I'm actually not going to fly all the way there. But part of the way there. Coming from Twin Lake. Heading straight north. Past all these forests. Because there are some enemies to battle on the way. And if I can get some... some much needed, experience, then I will. Some orcs and goblins, I believe, once you start heading this way. Wait, that peters out. It's this way. I might have missed some. Because now we're going to lose... And then this ends up heading back to Crystal. Yeah. Alright. I don't want to wait for the for the sun to come back up. It's actually going to be coming up shortly anyway. So that's a dead end. We head this way. Well, not a dead end, but the path ends. And this pretty much just goes straight through the forest. Once you get into the forest. I know I've never been this far, on foot. So maybe we defeated those goblins and whatever else. This is the guardhouse to the Fortress of Godsbane. Before you is the guardhouse of the Eternal Guards. Part of the roof has collapsed and the walls are covered with soot. Apparently a hefty battle took place here some time ago. I don't know if we can defeat those, so... I'm not gonna go in. Well, the following text has been chiseled into the stone. Let Tarbos be banned forever. We, the Guild of Paladins, swear to guard the Fortress of Godsbane for all eternity. Lyramion, date 115. Interesting. I'll be dealing with this stuff later. These are the mountains. There's a swamp. But if we take this path, that's not a path. Now I'm gonna wait. From my map, it looks like there's a path going around, but I'm not sure, actually, because I don't see it. But it could be just starting just ahead of me. No, huh? Just this is the path. I'm surprised no enemies to battle here. Maybe in the swamp itself, but I don't feel like stepping foot in there. The monks. I So we are going to step foot. We're going to go there. We've got a sign. The signpost shows the following. West, the Fortress of Godsbane. Southeast, the City of Crystal. Southwest, Ilion, the Village of the Elves. We've been to most of those places. As you enter the entrance hall of the temple, you immediately see the large stone pyramid in the center of the room. On the front of the pyramid is a large face made of stone. Oh, we got a magic mouth. What are these depressions? Ooh. We move quite swiftly around this room. Like, look at this cross, or whatever this is. Oh, I clicked on him. Okay, nothing. I clicked on us, rather. In whose name are you demanding entry? I think we got a hint about this. Looking for my notes. My notes. My notes. My notes. My notes. Found them. In whose name do you demand entry? I wrote it down somewhere. Because I have some notes, a lot of them are just crossed out. Okay, I'll be back. Okay, I had to look back at one of my videos when I was walking around in Snake Sign Village. I'm not sure if you want that guy Melchior's, or Melchlor's name, or, well, I'm thinking it's Mork, is the god of the monks, or something like that. Orson? Calling Orson? I welcome you as guests of Mork. Sweet. Okay, the way is open. I don't suppose there's any secrets or anything like that. Okay, we've got a sign there. We've got some chairs here that we can just sit in. We're the lords of all we survey. And we survey a lot of plants that are in our way. Library of the Monks. Really? 1 p.m. to 8 p.m. What kind of hours are those? Hello. Oh, we don't have money because we... Hopefully someone around here will buy some of these gems from us. Really? Light 1, light 2, light 3. Armor protection. I think what we need is armor protection 3, but I don't... even see that here either. Identification, haste. We don't need any of this stuff. X-ray vision. We still have our money, right? I wasn't sure what we left it at. Yeah, I put it back in before. Alright. What's in here? Welcome to the guild. Oh, this is where you level up your monk, which you do not have, so... Yep. Yeah, you still can't do anything for me. I did not mean to do that. I was gonna say... Guild of Monks. Okay. Surely there must be something else here to, that's good for us to check out, and don't call me Shirley. Is this a statue of somebody, or is this a person? Oh, this statue apparently represents the god of wisdom. On the base of the statue is written, Mork, protector of wisdom. Can't talk to the statue, okay. Look at this. That's like a mark there. As you enter this room, you immediately see the large shelves on the walls. On each of the shelves are numerous bottles and glass flasks. The color of their contents reaches from black to pink. Interesting. We were supposed to come here, though. So, we were supposed to meet somebody. Where is he? Should we just wait? Wait, I saw somebody for a second. Did he go to bed? Oh, wait. Oh, we got a bunch of people. Bunch of people. How exciting. Talk. Melina. Hail Melina. Or in this case, hello. Welcome to the Temple of Mork. What can I do for you? If you want to go to the library, you will have to be patient. It is open from 13 to 20 hours. She mentioned the library. She didn't say anything about that. The Amberstar now. She has something to say about Mork. And is Mork here? Yes, Mork is here. Mork is the god whom I and my husband Baltar serve. Yes, Baltar might be the one next to her. Maybe he has more to say than she does. Baltar, right? Baltar? She could say nothing about her husband. Poor guy. Guild. Did I hit Gwendolyn? I'm not sure. Guild. Monks. Just can't say anything about monks. Quest? Problem? Potions? Huh? You want to know something about potions? Simply show me a potion and I will tell you what it can do. Well, we already know that. But I don't know all potions, though I will be able to explain most of them to you. I have heard of your quest and have prepared a few potions for you. They're in a box in our private rooms. Sweet! Just weren't going to volunteer that information, were you? Well, potions, that's good to know. In a box. So maybe that's a room we haven't been in yet. Unless it is in that room, and we missed it somehow. Secret. How about the temple itself? And I think we're done talking to her then. No, okay. So I guess this is the Baltar? Yes, Baltar, sorry. Hello. Welcome. My name is Baltar, and I am in charge of the temple. I have already heard much about you and your quest. The library and the guild are to be found at the middle of the temple. Library and the guild. The library is managed by my wife, Melina, and is open from 13 to 20 hours. If you have problems in identifying the potions, show them to my wife. I must tell you, she is an expert at making potions. So make potions, we already know what they do. But thanks. Unless there's some others, well, then again, she... If there's others, we haven't found them yet, so she can't tell us about them. Because we have to show her the potions and she says what they are. So... Monks. Say nothing about monks. About Mork. Mork is the god of wisdom, whom I serve. Guild. I open the guild from 15 to 20 hours. You can join the guild or train there between those times. Amberstar. Ooh. I thought you would come here sooner or later. I would have liked to join your group, but I believe I am too old. And anyway, I was never a man of the sword, but prefer the pen. For this reason, I searched through the old documents in the library for records of the Amberstar. Unfortunately, I found just one single document of interest, but I heard of two people who could know something about the Amberstar. You should go to Gemstone and ask for Bothar, the jewelry dealer. You should also visit the Guild of Rangers and ask Anarel about the Amberstar. Okay, we've actually got... Right. Bothar is the one who led us to Donner. So that Donner could... We end up going to the Dwarven... The Dwarven whatever. The Dwarven Mines. And, got the crown. And Donner... Pry the Amberstar out of the crown. So that's that. That's one piece of the Amberstar. And the other, the Rangers, the old, the new Rangers Guild, actually. And that's Anarel, and she led us to a piece of the Amberstar at the old Rangers Guild. So that's his two people. We've already done that. But thanks. The Guild of Rangers is on an island in the West Bay. Westbucht. Helpful, but we already have those pieces. He seems to have, like, things to say about things, so let's see if... What else he might say. Document? Oh. I don't even remember why I'm asking about a document, but the document mentions a wizard named Melgrim. He was one of the 13 wizards who cast a spell against Tarbos. It is said that Melgrim disappeared shortly after the Amberstar was divided. Rumors say he withdrew to a huge underground cave and built a castle in which he uses strange magic. As far as I know, the only way into Melgrim's realm is through a whirlpool to the northwest of here. It appears that no one has ever returned from the whirlpool. Right, northwest of here. Got it. Realm of Many Eye. So I guess we'll be going there shortly. As I hear, several proud ships have also fallen victim to the whirlpool. A few weeks ago, fishermen on the northwest coast found part of the figurehead of the last ship, which went too close to the whirlpool. A parchment was fastened to the figurehead, which said, "Beware of Many Eye." So you have time to scrawl that as they were like flying down this whirlpool. I think you could find a piece of the Amberstar in the Melgrim's castle. In the Melgrim's castle. Okay. So as you guys know, we have 11 pieces. So that'll be the second to last piece. Unless these guys here have a piece for me. Which I don't think so, because I've directly asked them about the Amberstar. What else? Entrance? Legends. I asked him at the library. Yeah. Who's Maltor? Does he know about Marillion? No. He seems to have more to say than some people. Key? Oh, Melgrim is here. Can you hear a little more about Melgrim? Okay, this is the same thing as what the document says. So he didn't have anything to say about monks, so he said he follows a Mork. Messengers? Those are the snake messengers. Potions? He can say nothing about potions. Problem? Quest. Because it's the same text that we get for asking about the Amberstar. Secret. Sayings. Rose. You're in the Temple of Mork. Okay. Had no idea this time. Treasure warrior, whatever. Okay. I guess we're done talking to him. Now she said she had a box with some potions for us. Oh, maybe it's this. You know, I thought this was like a bench or something. No. Sweet, several potions. Okay, so this is a small healing. This is the big healing. This is spells. believe this is spells as well. Poison. This is to sharpen your weapon. Alright, awesome. Let's just see what, who else has. Okay. I can give him a bunch of them. Okay, now this small one, this, and the small P. I've forgotten already. Well, Ruben has this one. The small M, I don't think anyone has that. Well, maybe. What is this? I've forgotten. Hold on. Oh, let's rejuvenate. Alright. Potions here. This is the balsam. Okay. That's heal blindness. Never mind. The look, what I was looking at is heal blindness, not to sharpen your weapons. Balsam does that. So she didn't actually give us any of those potions. Damn her eyes. So it's this? No. I already gave it to somebody. Never mind. So I don't know if anyone has the other. Big one, yeah, I think these are new ones. Okay. So who has the most slots available? I guess Trasric and Satine. I have Satine, those two other potions. Sorry guys, I know my inventory management here. Well, thank you very much. I guess there's no one else to talk to, it's just these two. It's funny, when they're in their respective shops, you can't talk to them, like, about things. It's only afterwards, because it's all business. Eh. Alright, so that's the Temple of Monks. I thought we were going to wrap up a quest or something. actually do want to check in here because she says she identifies potions. She might be selling some too. But it's late. In the library? 13 to 20 hours. Door's closed. Maybe she come back later. Stop. Alright. I'll wait until 1 p.m. for this place to open. But the thing is, she might not buy the... Running into the shop. I like that. Yeah, this is just scrolls. No. Now this opens at 3, I believe. It's a nice touch. So where does she... Which one's her? Because they both look like men. I don't know. In any case, I don't... They might not be showing us that because we don't have... the actual money needed, because I spent it all on this. Who's holding it? All these gems. Yeah, I got 8 of these gems. Quite a lot. We have quite a few thousand in gold in those gems. So I have to get that in mind. I'll come back, you know, after wherever we're going now, which is going to be... here. We're heading this way to the Halls of Peace. Oops. And I am gonna call on the Giant Eagle. It'll take us at least part of the way there. There it is, the Fortress of Godsbane, Castle Greyskull itself. There's a river coming out, yeah. We just follow the river. I'll get to where I want to be. Oh yeah, okay. So it continues. I want to see where I'm going, so... I'm going to be heading on foot in a little bit, see if we can get into any more combats here. Alright, so this is a desert. The sea is really a desert. Mm-hmm. See if anything wants to fight us. Excellent. Look, cacti. Or a cactus. Does this... anything in the middle of this? Sandworm or something? So I really don't have much of an idea what to expect in this place. We're looking... oh, that must be it. We're looking for the, for the Rose of Sadness. Let's see if there's anything down this way. You wanna fight? Fight me! Oh yeah, did I decide to... I think I decided to just use... the Wand of Light for a while? And then spells. But we have 24 uses of that. Cool. Now down here is the ocean. Just kind of ends here. So I figured there might be some wandering creatures. I mean, maybe in the swamp areas. But I don't really feel like messing around with the swamp area, at least not on purpose. I don't want to miss this, cave mouth. I think I might have already missed... oh, here it is. Halls of Peace. The heavy odor of soil and plants hangs in these corridors. The walls are covered with plants. Cool. Well, that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we venture into the Halls of Peace. Until then, always seek adventure.